Here we go again. I was lying on my back porch, just to get in some sun. Had my hair done up in pigtails, had my swimming suit on. I was just about asleep when there came a shadow over me. I opened up my eyes to peek, and what did I see? There was a man, what a man, looking down over me. Tall, dark, and handsome, 6'3". There was a look in his eye that was telling me he knew there was something that he wanted to see. He said, "Hi, my name's Peter, and I'm here to read your meter. I'd like to see your kilowatts. Could you take me to your box?" I didn't have the slightest notion where that box could be, but I said to Peter, "Won't you follow me?" We went upstairs, downstairs, inside and out. I just loved having Peter follow me about. He said, "Hey, what's with your box? Can't you take me to your box? I came here to see your meter. They call me Peter, the meter reader." By the time he found my meter, it was 4:15. And he said to watch my heater as he was walking through my door. Every single kilowatt was looking just fine, and he'd be coming back to see them in another month's time. So now I'm waiting, yes, I'm waiting so patiently to have my sweet, sweet Peter read my meter for me. But maybe I should tell you so you'll understand that Peter used to be my telephone man. Singing, "Hey, lolly, lolly, hey, lolly, lolly, hey, lolly, lolly, get it any way you can."